big piece about Fenton High School is we really have some hardworking kids and families that believe in what we do.
We have a very diverse population. We have a lot of students whose parents are immigrants.
We're a majority minority school. 70% of our students are students of color.
When I first started, it was a very rigorous process to get into an AP class.
Some people believed that AP was only for a certain type of student. We realized we had to change a lot of mindsets.
My parents are both from Mexico. They came here because they wanted to have a better life for them and their future kids.
I was born and raised in the Philippines. So I went from Philippines to America, and that was quite a struggle. I felt so stupid here.
As a former English language learner student, the topic of student hardship is deeply rooted in me. And so it's sort of why I really believe in the idea of giving kids a chance, and that the numbers that they are producing in classes at freshman, sophomore year, it's not indicative of how they will perform as a junior or as a senior or as a college student.
I wasn't really sure what an AP course was at first. It's like a college level course, that's all I was told.
I was actually really nervous to go because I didn't think I would fit in.
I learned a phrase actually, it's called imposter syndrome, and I had it during my first year taking AP. And so I faked being confident, I faked being smart, I faked knowing what to do even though I didn't.
5 years ago, we focused on the AP Advanced Placement Program. Why AP? I think it's very simple. It's very rigorous. And we want our students to be challenged. We want our students to experience that rigor before they go to the university.
It's gonna kick your butt a little bit, okay? This is not a walk in the park, and it shouldn't be. Nothing that is worth it should be easy.
It is a lot of work. It is a big challenge, but like, I signed up because I wanted that challenge and because I knew I could do it.
The best part about AP is that it really opens up doors for kids.
It's a way for them to know I can go to college and I can get this degree and I'm gonna have a better job and live a better life, which is exactly why their parents came here to begin with.
I'm the first generation to actually graduate high school, to go to college. It's a lot of pressure on me, but it's a lot of good pressure. Taking the AP classes, it just really makes me feel like, oh, I'm ready, like I can do this.
Having more responsibility, having something more rigorous, I really like that feeling. You feel so confident, you feel so happy because you understand something challenging.
Without AP classes, I would be a whole entire different person. Even though I didn't feel like I belonged, my teachers and counselor said that I do and that I should be right where I am.
Sometimes you really have to fake it until you make it. And after some time, I got used to the harder classes, to the new environment, and to this new persona, and bam! Look who's no longer faking all of that anymore.
This is an entire staff, an entire student body. It's teachers, administrators. It's the people who make this building look great. Every single facet of our school is bringing these kids along this journey. And when you have that kind of buy-in and you see success, you just have to feel unbelievable validation about what you do as a teacher.